Hey, everyone. Hey, everyone. Welcome to Party of One Season 9, under new management. Unfortunately, El Gavino Supremo could not make this season, so he actually asked me to step in and run the actual season. This season is called The Infection. The idea behind it is that every episode after episode 2, a certain amount of players will be given the infection, and the other players on tab will be highlighted to them. The infected players can kill the non-infected players and gain other items, such as extra diamonds, gold, potions, and there's other things that I did not know off the top of my head. However, if an uninfected player kills an infected, they will then gain the infection status and be able to see all those who are not infected. The infected players do change off every episode after episode 2. And Pat's here, sweet. And so from episode 2 to 3, the infected will be swapped off, and they will lose it. Also, the infected players do gain slowness 1 for the duration that they're infected. And the game mode should work. I don't think that's directed at me, though. As for the config, obviously we're in 1.18. We are using shield PvP because that's way better than the 1.18 PvP. PvP will be 30 minutes in, according to Gavin. Meetup will be the start of episode 7, and the map size is 1700 by 1700. The nether is on, although all forms of like tier 2 and spawn expressions are off. Strength is on, though. It is nerfed. Notch apples are on, but obviously you can't craft them. Absorption's off, apple rates are 1%, but apples will drop from all trees, and shears are on. Pearl damage, flame, fire aspect, and bookshelves are all off, and quartz and redstone XP are nerfed by 50%. There's also some additional rules that Gavin has put in place, such as no C counter, no arrow counter, no Fulbright, zoom. That one's a specific one that I forgot. You can't zoom at all. Let me turn that off. And now we're gonna go over the players. Waxman just joined the channel. Wax, will we be playing? Good response. Alright. First off, we have newcomer 527 Max. Next up, we have Alan, returning from the last season. We have Brodator, also unfortunately returning from last season. We have Butter Golem 1, who is returning from season 7. We have Don C, who's returning from season 7. We have DJ Ninjet, returning from season 6. Etho Dog, who is returning from season 8. 4-bit player, yes, I'm tabbing in and out, by the way. 4-bit player returning from season 7. We have Fruit Logic, the best newcomer. Finally, he gets to join a UHC. We have Glyph returning from season 8. We have Jortim as well. Where the fuck did Jortim go? Oh, he can't see this chat. Jortim, who is returning from a season. I gotta find it. Caden, who's returning from, I believe, the last season. Click a Cat, who is a newcomer. Mark Boo Boy, who's played every season. Mike Riss, returning from the previous season. Is Parker a newcomer? I don't think so. Rocket, who's returning. Siastone, returning from his gap. Finally playing a season like a bitch. We have Pat Creeper Brown. We also have myself organizing the season in place of Mr. Gavin. We have the Sonic Joey, always a pleasure to have. And then finally we have TJ, or Toucan Top. If anybody's any questions, you can always just slash message me on the actual server. Yes, the Sonic Joe, you are a returner, but you're beloved, so it's okay. If anybody has any questions, just message me in-game or ping me on Discord. But yeah, you're free to go. Oh, also, there's no calling with other people, so you have to solo commentate, eat shit. Bye! Brody, you cannot, actually.
They call me Hell. They call me Stacy. They call me Her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet, but I'm a liar. Maybe
Welcome to Party of One, Season 9. It's another FFA in 1.19. Let's go then. Hey, you don't mind me, right? Oh, surprise, just a rabbit running. Docker. Yeah, this is a new version of PvP. It's going to be we'll see how the game goes, but depending on what you get. Good game mode for haunting people. I know. I think the PvP is a little unique on that, where it's delayed by 10 minutes. Those trees are dropping out. Maybe I would be. Love that. Good food. Probably isn't it? Enough. I'll run away. Apples. Need to go in this call. Five gaps. Get away a bit. I honestly wouldn't. I don't mind a coal thing. These versions. Coal don't spawn level. I'm better grabbing all the coal I can. So I don't get up in the lower level. Talking about. I have enough wood to a point where I could probably make charcoal. A good amount. Don't mind this. I'll go down this cave. That's an art. Okay, let's go. I'll go get a bucket. Probably one of the perfect round to maybe try my strat of using crossbows. Not everyone is super experimented with it, and figure it against someone that overuses your shield. Crossbow will defend. Let's go down. I'm not going to need gold, an iron straight away. Well, I'm going in a Bosh cave. Except for the part that I'm already extremely low and I don't have coal. Oh, come on. What they want me to do. Oh, one player is asleep. I made the wrong. Oh, fuck. I'm supposed to make a pickaxe. Let's stay around here. Sorry if it's very dark, but I fucked up with coal. Now I'm in a position where I can't get coal easily. My priority is getting full iron as soon that I'm gonna use. Bring a stack. Never know when you will get in it. I really don't like. Good for me. At least I'm getting armored out. GG. Oh my. Overstride is good, but it's a coal issue. Look at Iron. 10 players left. Oh. Open it. We're going to be very dark on top. I don't want the staircase to.
They call me hell. They call me.